I have a way of working that for me, it comes a lot from my fingers. My knowledge and learning process comes more from the skin and the body than from my rational, my mind, no? Like I had people also in my studio working with me. I've never had assistants. And it was the first time that all the sewing and all the pattern making of the sculptures was done by a group of people in relationship with me. And then when we came here with all the sculptures sewn, it was a matter of like having 15 amazing people that were very involved in all the process of inflation and shaping, no? The final sculptures.
Then as you can see behind me, the result has been impeccable, so successful. She reacted to the fact that this space is a passage. So you walk in and you're invited to walk through these 70 sculptures that she created specifically for her exhibition here. And you get transported into a world that is in between human, non-human, technologically generated, yet very organic. You realize that these sculptures are not fully static. There's a subtle movement. Some of them are breathing. So there's a lot going on.